Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. I am Gautami from Freshers Camp. Hope you all are doing great. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, then please do so and hit the bell button to get the latest updates. Today, I am going to talk about top HR interview questions and answers. Now, one of the most common questions that is always asked at interviews is, tell me about yourself. As an answer to this question, you will have to discuss your expert self. Here, you can talk about your accomplishments and qualities, but make sure that you do not go on portraying your resume, because that will exhaust the business. Also, keep in mind that your qualities and accomplishments that you are talking about should be in accordance to the business that the hiring manager is looking for. The next most common question asked at interviews is, what are your strengths and weaknesses? When discussing about your strengths, keep in mind that it is actually in alignment to the job profile that they are looking for. When telling about your weaknesses, try to tell them that is impertinent to your job profile, which is not at all aligned to the qualities that they are looking for. Something like you have a bad handwriting or stuff that is not related to your job at all. Next comes a tricky question. That is how you feel about working late or during weekends. As an answer to this question, do not tell them directly no. Try to explain them or give them the reason why you cannot work late. Because honestly, if you tell them yes, that you do not have a problem working late or at the weekends, then I don't think that it is going to help you in any way in your working career. So it is very much essential to be clear on the first day of your meeting. Also, look out that you do not tell them no directly. Try to frame an answer in a very humble way and then present it to them in a convincing manner. Next, another important question can be, have you faced any challenging situation? If yes, how did you handle it? Now, as an answer to this question, you can tell them anything about any incident that has happened in your school, college, or in your previous workplace. Also, it can be related to anything like learning a new language or agreeing with a client and meeting a deadline. Make sure that you tell them how you actually handled it. Also, try to keep your answer short and exact. Another very popular question is, where do you see yourself in 5 years? And as an answer to this question, you should be telling about your developments, accomplishments, and learning. Because your interviewer or hiring manager is not at all interested about your personal goals. So, he is also looking for someone who is going to be stable, who is going to be steady, and is going to stick with the company for a long time. So, in any case, if you will probably settle on a totally extraordinary way in and out, you should hush up on that and spotlight on the now. Next comes the very popular question, that is, why should I hire you? This inquiry question is an ideal open door for you to tell the questioner how you are better and more reasonable for the activity than some other competitor. Discuss about your expert persona. Expand on how your accomplishments and individual qualities remain in impeccable sync to what the activity profile requests. Add like as indicated by the organization prerequisites, however, don't enjoy wild lies. Then comes another very tricky question. The question is, do you lie? Well, we all are normal human beings, and thus your hiring manager also expects you to be one. Thus telling him that, no sir, I don't lie under any circumstance, will be the greatest falsehood ever. And this will also tell your interviewer that this person cannot be dependent upon always, because this person actually lies. So it will be better to stick to reality, and you might also tell them a situation where you had to lie and it actually had a positive impact on your surrounding. Next question can be, what are your salary expectations? Do not give them a proper number or an exact figure as an answer to this, because this will make you seem very mean. So What you can do is, you can ask your seniors or work someone who is working in that company and get to know about the range and give them a range of salary that you're expecting, so that the one who is interviewing you knows that you actually know your worth. Present your point pleasantly and make them perceive how you are an ideal choice for the activity and merit the compensation you are requesting. Next, when you are on the closing note, another question can be asked to you, that is, do you have any questions for me? In answer to this question, always say yes. Do not say no, and tell them some open-ended questions. Ask them some open-ended questions. Also, something that is very much related to your job, to your responsibility, so that the interviewer or your hiring manager gets to know that you are actually interested in the job and you want to know more about it. And that's all for today. We have a separate playlist called Interview Tips. You can check out the answers to these individual questions in detail from that playlist. You can also check out the article that I have linked in the description box below. And do follow us on Facebook and Instagram. And if you like this video, then please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.